Spacey film pulled from festival lineup after actor faces allegations. Plans for Ridley Scott's All the Money in the World to screen as part of AFI Fest have been scrapped as actor Kevin Spacey, who co-stars in the film, faces mounting allegations of sexual harassment and assault. http://rss.cnn.com/rss/cnn_top_stories/3/20-6qsa85a/index.html single quote